The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. Next truck's still spot, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. What a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Hey Crane, guess what? I'm up on a balcony, and I got eyes on you from here. Looks like you're doing okay. For a newbie.
Gee, thanks.
Just try and get back here in one piece, alright? I don't want to have to train somebody to replace you.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Ugh, not again. Alright, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
I'm going as fast as I can, Spike. I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Thank you.
I saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know.
You awake?
Spike, what's going on?
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.